Well, hello there. This is Arn Anderson, the enforcer. Like you didn't know that. Over the years, there have been a lot of great superstars come from Japan. One of the best ever has got to be the great Muta. He's had a lot of great matches during his career, and all this month, we'll bring you some of his biggest and best. So get ready to be mystified. It's not often that the great Muta faces someone who is even more fearsome than he is. But on a Monday Nitro in 1997, that's exactly the case as he takes on the Giant.
Ladies and gentlemen, one of our feature bouts set to go here as the Giant makes his way out.
The Giant, the biggest athlete in professional sports. The Giant.
Not only the biggest brain, but one of the most feared athletes in pro sports as well. The Giant to go up against the great Muta of the New World Order here live on Nitro.
And as we took a look in the eyes of the Giant on his way to the ring, he looked like a man possessed. Remember last week on Nitro, the matchup between the Giant and the great Muta. Muta spewing the green mist in the face of the Giant. And basically, at that point, he chokeslammed the world, almost Lex Luger.
Well, he puts those big hands around Muta's neck. He'll be spitting out a lot of different colors.
Yeah!
It's supposed to be the great Muta, but we hear Savage.
Now watch how he gets under your skin.
Ooh, yeah!
For life.
The Giant! The madness! Is taking care of the family business. I'm the point man at Road Wild. I'm gonna take care of you. And tonight, I'm gonna take care of Scotty Steiner because you guys are punks and I'm a true rider, yeah. Not just a rider, but a true rider. Ooh, yeah.
Man, those are awful fine words you're saying right now. But the best thing that you can do is stay up there and wait for your turn in Sturgis when I come forward.
Oh, yeah. That's a serious man right there, fans.
So I want you to watch this real close. Because when I get done with Muta tonight, that's only a little bit of icing on the cake on what's in store for you!
No way, brother! I'll make you pay just like Scotty Steiner. Just dig it, yeah!
Well, that's typical Macho Man in the stands, running his mouth, trying to psych out.
I don't know anybody that wants a part of the Giant.
For life.
I wouldn't. Like you said, Brain, the biggest man in pro sports. Not only that, one of the most feared men in pro sports. And he'll face now a member of the New World Order here, international star Mike Tenay in the great Muta.
Well, the NWO knows that for total domination, they must take over WCW. No one bigger than the Giant. They have to go through him. And they have set out the great Muta, associated previously with New Japan Pro Wrestling, now aligned with the NWO.
And you know something, Mike? It's gonna be very, very interesting next week to see exactly what kind of an excuse Hogan makes when they strap that belt around the waist of Lex Luger here on Monday Nitro, next Monday night from Detroit.
I don't think there'll be any excuses. I think he'll be too busy with the back in the rack.
Oh, he'll make excuses, though.
Can you imagine the sight of the Palace of Auburn Hills, a capacity crowd, when Luger puts Hogan up in that torture rack and wins the world's title?
They'll hear the people cheering in Windsor.
All right, it'll be Muta and the Giant to go one-on-one here. Detroit, get ready. Didn't we just have NWO music? What is this all about?
Savage is coming back, maybe.
Savage is probably coming back. Not Eric Bischoff. What does he expect to do?
Yeah.
He's not headed to the ring.
Well, he's coming over here.
Oh, no. Who's he got?
New world order.
Well, hey, you want this whole thing? You... What do you think? What do you want me to, what?
Sit, fat boy.
What?
You and I haven't worked together in a long time, have we? Let's check it out. Good to be back where I belong.
Buddha.
How you doing, Tony?
Thank you for asking. I'm fine. Especially going to be fine next week with Luger and Hogan. How do you feel about
well,
that?
First of all, I don't know who Luger thinks he is, and I don't know who he thinks his attorneys are, but if he thinks he's going to get a world title shot against the NWO World Heavyweight Champion, Hollywood Hogan, clearly he spent way too much time here in Charleston. Oh, did you see that beautiful inside wheel kick? Muda is a supreme athlete, and he is going to pick this big goof apart. Look at that. Side kick to the midsection. Nice rake in the eyes. Muda now working over this big dummy in the corner. Shoulders into the midsection. Reverse knife hand chop. Come on, Tony. Do your job.
Well, I can't get a word in here. How can you call a man at 7'4", 450, a big dummy who can hit like that?
No, I didn't say big dummy. I said big goof. There's a difference.
Oh, there is.
And dummies have a modicum of coolness. This guy is a goof.
That wasn't too long ago this goof was part of your group, so to speak.
The Macho Man, Randy Savage, will have his way with this fool. And let me tell you another thing. It's a good thing that Hall and Nash are not here tonight. They had other things they had to do. Otherwise, Diamond Dallas Page, they'd be fertilizing the fields in and around Charleston, West Virginia, with what's left of Diamond Dallas Page. His day will come. Trust me.
What do you need me here for this for?
Well, that's a good point, Tony. That's a very good point. But I miss you. I really do.
Oh, thank you very much.
And I know that you miss me. Look at that. Very, very weak forearm there by the Lummox.
When I think sometime of what you were and what you've become, it's incredible.
Forget about what I become. What I become is a part of the strongest, most powerful wrestling organization in the world. And what I've done is I've created Nitro. I built WCW to the level that it is today, and now I'm building NWO, and you've got a problem with it. I'll remind you that you're still getting a paycheck thanks to me.
Well, yeah. And
tell that to Zbyszko, too, by the way.
Well, you...
And if Zbyszko thinks he's going to get anywhere near Scott Hall, if he does, he's going to get hurt, and he's going to get hurt badly.
Well, I'll tell you, the legend, as we call him, pretty irate about that phone call interruption that we got not too long ago here on this program.
Oh, I'm sure it'll screw up his golf game, something fierce.
The Giant. Can I go ahead and call this, or you want to go ahead
no,
and do
go
it?
No, go ahead, Tony. You're doing a fine job.
Thank you. Between the shoulder blades. And now the eyes. Here's Muda hitting the ropes. Oh, my goodness. The foot to the face. And how about that?
How about that? A guy who is supposedly as big and strong as the Giant is puts a boot on his face and can't knock him out.
And where is Muda going? Underneath the ring.
It's called evasive action, Tony.
Is that what it's called?
Maneuver.
Yeah, okay.
Exactly.
And now he comes out on
Remember
the other side.
Remember what I said about Big Goof?
Well, it's a great move by Muda, and he kicks him right between the shoulder blades, but the big man did not go down. And again.
Oh, but he is punishing the Giant. Muda punishing the Giant here, and the Giant misses. Oh, nice shot to the knees.
That's good strategy. You got to get a 7'4" guy, 450 off his feet, and that's what he's done here.
He's going to take his leg off. Well,
that's exactly what he's going to do here, Mr. Bischoff.
I like that mystery. That's good.
I used to call you. We used to talk on the phone a lot. And now, Nick Patrick.
You missed me.
It's different, I know that. Let me say something also about NWO/WCW. And I'm speaking on behalf of World Championship Wrestling. Remember a long time ago how we had the conversations, how WCW, where it was going to go?
Ooh.
Nick Patrick has become a part of WCW again, and a man that has stood for calling it down the middle in fair play. And I think he needs to be patted on the back by everyone associated with
him. We'll be happy to pat him on the back. Nick Patrick has sealed his own fate. By the way, are you and J.J. Dillon on the same diet plan?
Oh.
I'm just curious about that.
What are you trying to say?
I'm not trying to say anything. I'm asking you. I'm asking you.
You're trying to say I'm heavy or something?
Well, you two have a lot in common.
Oh, thank you. Up on top now.
Muda! Muda's it! How about this one, Eric Bischoff? Oh, he got the mist in the green. He blocked it! It's not going to happen twice in a row! It's chokeslam time! Fluke! One!
It's a fluke!
You want to call that 1, 2, 3?
It's a fluke!
It may be a fluke, but the match is over.